This is the story of two girls who share a flat in London. They have a visitor from Argentina who can't speak English very well, who has no style, and who can't do the shopping. But he is very, very handsome. Stand by for Extra.
Dream date. My name is Annie. I'm 19 and I love animals. And I love chocolate. Chocolate ice cream, chocolate cake, boxes of chocolate. Chocolate mousse.
What are you doing, Annie?
Oh, nothing.
What's this?
Dream date. Make my dream come true. Oh, how did that get there?
How sweet.
Let's go. Look left. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, left.
Hector!
And right. Up. Look left.
Hector!
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, hi, Bridget.
Hector.
Okay.
Oh, I see. Here. Hector found Cindy's 101 top exercises then.
Yes.
Oh, good try, Hector. Cindy is so old-fashioned. I can teach Hector how to exercise. Exercise with Cindy? No. Exercise with Bridget? Yes.
But
it's okay, I can do it. Music, please, Annie.
Follow me. Arms up, touch your toes, stand straight. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. More energy, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, faster still. Left leg up, left leg up.
Left leg up.
Exercising.
I can see.
Okay, let's get a drink. Oh. I must check my emails. Would you like some water, Hector?
Oh, no, no. After you.
No, you first.
Oh, no, no, no. Ladies first.
No, 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 you first.
No, but you first.
No, no,
give it to me.
Oh, goody. 3 messages. Oh, dear.
What's wrong?
Annie's been on the internet again.
The internet?
To find a boyfriend.
Oh, let's see.
Oh, no, don't look.
Oh, come on, Annie.
Oh, all right then.
Annie, baby. Rocky the tennis star here. I am the racket. Will you be my ball?
Okay, number 2.
Dear Annie. I love animals too. They are so beautiful in their glass boxes. Come and see them. Tony Green, taxidermist.
A taxidermist? Ooh, how horrible.
Oh, Charlie. Here, boy.
It's okay, Charlie.
Annie, what is a taxidermist?
Well, it's... Oh, never mind.
Third time lucky.
Hope so.
Annie, can you cook like my mother? Do you like trains? Can you meet me today? Giles Smith, age 24. P.S. Mummy says I must be home before 5 p.m. Oh, dear.
Oh, I'll never get a boyfriend. Bridget always has a boyfriend.
Has she? Annie, look, it's not what you write, it's how you write it.
Huh?
I bet I could get a girlfriend on the internet, no problem.
Well, yes, Nick, you could.
I bet you could not.
I could.
Okay. What would you write?
I'm 6 foot tall.
5'11".
I have blonde hair.
Mousy brown.
I love animals. Ha! And fast cars. And beautiful women.
I would write to you.
Would you?
Oh, come on, Annie. Let's go to the gym.
Oh, Bridget, no. Not more exercise.
See you later, boys.
Oh, and Hector?
Mm?
Would you do my washing for me?
Washing? Okay. No problem.
Oh, and Nick?
Huh?
Will you spray my plant for me, please? The spray is in the bathroom.
No problem.
Nick,
huh?
What is a taxidermist?
Oh, well, it's... Never mind.
Chrissy, today Hector found Cindy's exercise video, but I decided to help him with his exercises instead. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. More energy, please! He really enjoyed it.
My leg hurts. Come on, keep up!
Nadia, I looked for a boyfriend on the internet today and had 3 strange replies. 1 from a tennis player, 2 arrogant. 1 from a taxidermist, 2 horrible.
Oh, Charlie, here, boy.
And 1 from a train spotter, 2 weird.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I'll never get a boyfriend. But Bridget always has a boyfriend.
Dan. It's so easy to find a girlfriend on the internet. I bet I could get a girlfriend on the internet, no problem. Finding girlfriends on the internet is so easy. Okay, Hector. Question 1. How do guys get girlfriends?
Girlfriends?
Yeah. Girlfriends.
Oh, no girlfriends, me. Never.
What? Never? No girlfriends? Wow, man.
You, Nick, you have had girlfriends?
Yeah, loads.
10?
10. Ha! Hundreds.
Wow.
So, I know what girls like. They like fast cars. They like money. They like dancing.
Oh, I love dancing. Like this.
No, dancing like this. Hector, leave it to me. Leave it to me, my friend. I have a plan. Oh, Hector, Annie's plant. Her garden spray is in the bathroom.
Oh. Garden. Garden. Hot. Nick?
Uh-huh.
Bridget's cold or hot?
Very hot.
Perfect.
Perfect. Hector, we'll get lots of girlfriends now.
Uh-huh.
From now on, it'll be girls, 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 girls. Yo!
Hey.
Woo! Oh, you really must change your heart shape. Excuse me. Come on, let's go out and celebrate.
This is the problem. Hector. Wow! What is it now?
We have 633 messages. Let's see.
Okay, one moment. Hector, Nick. Yes, we are gorgeous. Yes, we like dancing. And yes, we like millionaires. Fifi and Sarah, Chloe, Sadie, Louise, Jerry. These messages are all for Hector and Nick, and they're all from girls.
I smell a rat.
And I think I know who is responsible. Oh, Bridget, look at this. Are you a gorgeous babe? Do you have a gorgeous friend? Do you like fast cars and dancing all night? Do you like millionaires? Then you will love us. We are Hector and Nick, the Romero brothers.
What?
See attached photo.
Ha! Cheats! They glued their photo on this car.
What a joke! Well, that's how they receive 633 messages from girls.
But they don't know they received 633 messages, do they?
No, they don't now. Let's go to the cyber cafe. I have a plan.
The poor computer. How many messages? 100.
200.
Oh.
How many?
One.
Good. 100.
No. Just one message.
Huh?
Hector and Nick. We are dancers in a West End musical.
Dancers? You mean... dancers?
Yeah, sort of. When we finish the show, shall we meet at your apartment at 10 p.m? Is that okay? Cuddles and bubbles, kiss, kiss, kiss. P.S. What is your address? Wow, they sound gorgeous.
Huh?
Cuddles and Bubble are coming here tonight when they finish the show. At 10 o'clock. Look, 7 o'clock, 8, 9, 10 o'clock. Wait a minute. It's 7 o'clock. That's just 3 hours. What am I going to wear? What are you going to wear?
But, Nick, what about Bridget and Annie?
Aha! It's not a problem.
Oh, ha, ha, ha.
Yeah. Hey!
Nadia, it's terrible news. Hector killed my plant with perfume. My plant! My poor plant!
What's the problem?
Annie did the washing. A very hot wash.
This is the problem.
Bridget was not pleased.
Hector!
Hey, Dan. Guess what? Hector and I have a date tonight with two dancers. Cuddles and Bubble are coming here tonight. Wish us luck.
So, Nick, what should I say?
It's easy, relax.
Yeah, but you have had 100 girlfriends.
Yeah, well, when I said 100, it's actually fewer.
50?
No.
40?
No.
30?
No.
20?
No.
10?
No.
5? 4, 3, 2, 1, none! No!
Okay. It's okay. Hi. Hi.
Hello, it's us.
Come on out.
So, Nick, what do I say?
Okay. We need a script. Try this. Your eyes are blue, like the ocean.
Your ears are blue, like the ocean.
No! Eyes! Ears, ears, eyes!
Oh, okay, okay. Your eyes are blue, like the ocean.
Good. You smell of sweet.
You smell of sweat.
No, no, sweet. Not sweat.
Oh, okay, okay.
Okay. Your hair is so soft.
Thank you, Nick.
No! No! Her hair.
Oh, her hair.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh.
Ready?
Ready.
Good luck.
Oh, her cuddles and bubbles.
But we thought you were dancers. Oh, you are dancers.
Dancing dogs in Woof the Musical. come here. Come here.
Please, sit down. Sit. Stick to the script. You smell so sweet. Your ears are blue like the ocean.
Eyes! Eyes! Eyes!
Are you a millionaire?
Am I a millionaire?
Are you a millionaire? Are you a millionaire? We are millionaires.
Good, good. Well, you can pay for these then, if you please.
Your faces. We are the dancers.
From the Cyber Cafe?
So, you are millionaires,
oh,
eh?
What a trick to get girlfriends. Millionaires, very funny.
With fast cars.
Good trick, eh?
But that is my car.
You smell so sweet.
And you do have beautiful eyes. Oh, is it ears?
It's the landlady.
I'm off.
Quick, hide Hector. In the bedroom.
Bridget.
Yes?
Tell me. What is a taxidermist?
Next time in Extra. Hector wants to get a job. Bridget and Annie have a surprise. And guess who's coming to dinner? Extra. Don't miss it.